Who's your idol?
Myself.
Yourself? How long you played for?
On and off for about 19 years.
I'll be damned.
What got you got into the game?
A friend of mine who thought it would be good fun.
How many titles you got?
Two.
Choice. What were they?
40s last year, and something with ladies probably.
Titles you got?
I don't know.
Alrighty then.
Who's your idol in the sport?
Kevin Bell.
Who you playing for this year?
Medicare.
Caffeine, small talk, rain up the plastic weather. Discussing drowning moments. I take my time, I'm not the forward thinker. You read my mind, better to leave it unsaid. Why can't I leave it unsaid?
How long you play for?
4 years.
Who's your idol?
Myself.
Yourself?
Get out of here, man. Shit, I'm saying.
How long you play for?
Maybe about 4 years, 5 years.
What got you into the sport?
Just the fact that guys can play too, and it's real. Just changes the whole aspect of the game, so it's pretty mean.
So the question to me was, how many titles do I have? My question to you is, how many fights on court have you had?
Oh, define a fight.
I'ma whoop your ass, and then I'ma whoop your ass.
How many fights have you won?
Define a fight.
We won.
Come on, Kenny.
Who you playing for this year?
Probably have to go back with Flamers again.
Flamers. Who's your idol on the sport?
Idol on the sport.
These nuts. Got him.
Probably Kevin. You know what I mean? Yeah.
How long you played for?
Indoor about 6 years, outdoors since I was a child.
Who got you into the sport?
My mother. I've been on the netball side of the netball course since I was about 2 weeks old. Tandra Simpson, she's shorter than me. I'm sure you will know her.
I see you've been doing a lot of posts about you losing a lot of weight.
Yes.
How much you lost?
Just under 60 kgs.
Who are you playing for this year?
Most likely Mix3 for Planet Knight.
If there's anything you'd like to see change in the game, or could be changed in the game, what would it be?
The politics behind the game.
How long you play for?
How long have I played for? Years.
How long?
I'm not giving you no numbers.
Who's your idol?
Elijah.
Oh, yeah. Elijah. Look at the camera. It's Elijah. How long you play for, bro?
Since I was 15.
How many teams you coached?
From last season, 9 teams.
What got you into the sport?
Oh, this is my, Manuka is my home. Well, that's where I began. Back in, I can't even remember.
Long time ago.
Had a little break, had some tamariki on the way. I started with the under 16s, I'm pretty sure, Manuka Flamers.
What keeps you coming back?
I have a foundation of, whānau that I've built, and it's the aroha for them and the love for the sport that they have that keeps me in.
Who are you playing for this year?
Planet Knights.
Planet Knights.
I'm just kidding.
Located on there, Glenfield, View Road.
And last question, if you could change anything about the sport, what would it be?
The top. Honest opinion, the top.
What clubs do you think have some good talented youth coming through?
So we like clubs like Dude and Dude.
I'm not editing that.